Mr. President, I have the great honor also to present to you the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Arts in Asian Studies, European Studies, Latin American Studies, Middle East and North African Studies, and in International Relations at the Frederick S. Pardee School of Global Studies, as recommended by the faculty. The Graduate Academic Excellence Award goes to Leanne Renee Violet, Tawe Huang, Katie Jane DiClemente, Christopher William Brown. The CES College Prize for Academic Excellence is Marsha Wernick. Herman Iles Award for Best Graduate Thesis is given to Muhammad Umar Abbas Chaudhry. Best Undergraduate Thesis goes to Tal Solomon Dickstein. Today's class included just over 270 graduating students from the Pardee School of Global Studies in all of our degree programs. That makes this the largest class to have graduated from the Pardee School since the school was established. Look to your left, look to your right, find your parents, find your family, find your friends, and thank them for having brought you to this place, and thank them for having helped in making you the people you are. I'm delighted to confer the first 2019 Carol A. Chandler Citizenship Award to Christian Lee Bruna, to Andrew Benton Chio. Be builders. Be builders of bridges. Be uniters, not dividers. Be healers of wounds. The world that my generation is giving to you is a world that is full of walls, full of divisions, full of wounds. The teen's charge was the duty to hope. May the demons of your fear always be subdued by the highest spirits of your aspirations. That was my charge to them. That is my charge to you.
Vera Tatchai Chawalit, graduating also with a minor in public health.
Our next candidate is Shintong Bu, Master of Arts in International Affairs, specialization in Global Economic Affairs.
One student writes that he exemplifies the spirit of teaching and mentoring that distinguishes the Pardee School. It gives me great pleasure to present the 2019 Gittner Family Prize for Faculty Excellence at the Frederick S. Pardee School to Ambassador Robert Loftus. In 2016, the Dean's Charge focused on the primacy of goodness. I remind you today, as I reminded them then, it is good to be great, but it is great to be good. Both Professor Schulde and Professor Michael Waldemarium will, as of next academic year, be Associate Professors of International Relations with full tenure. Kenya, congratulations, Kaya. Congratulations, Michael. Go forth, class of 2019. Be the builders of bridges. Make the world a better place. Faculty, parents, family, friends, I give you the Pardee School Class of 2019.